here, and she's also an esthetician, makeup artist. So I'm gonna have Priscilla share really quickly.
Wow, Miah, in the short time that I've known you, which is almost a year now, you've had a special place in my heart. You're already so supportive, loving, and elevating. You call me and every woman around you a queen, and it inspires me. After I was baptized, I thought of you so frequently because you were already all these things, and I just imagined how much more you could be with God in your corner. Wow. And so now, not only do you uplift women as much as possible, but you will also open up and let us pour into you as well. You're going to be great. I'm proud of you, and I just want to leave you with this scripture and forever, whatever reason you feel discouraged someday. Being confident of this, that he who began a good work in you will carry it on to completion until the day of Christ Jesus, and you can hold on to that as the Lord gives you a good time.
Scripture or speech prepared. I wasn't sure I was going to be speaking, but God has just really been.
Come on.
I told myself I was really proud, but I'm such a crybaby when it comes to God. He's really been convicting my spirit and really making me see the error in my ways, and I just truly want to give him my whole life wholeheartedly, and I'm ready to be the godly woman he destined me to be, and I'm ready to be that example. Anybody that is at that crossroads, if you're like, I'm not sure, like, take that leap of faith in God, because he is in your corner and he is everything you'll ever need, and what you think you're looking for in the world, you're not gonna find.
Come on.
You're not gonna find it in his word and in his doctrine, and it's not gonna be easy, and I question myself every day till now still, but when I do feel that way, I have these beautiful women standing behind me, and the beautiful men and women at the AMS. And now all the regions to like help and support me and support them. I just want to thank you guys from my heart for just opening your family to me. And it means the world. Thank you.
To this earth, lived a sinless life, was crucified, was buried, and resurrected to heaven, and is seated on the throne next to God.
Yes, I do.
All right, so what is your confession?
Jesus is my Lord.
The Holy Spirit will be added to God.
Ready?
Ready?
Jesus, girl.
Love you.
Bye.
Bye, Miah.